Hello, YouTubers. Tucker here. And today I'm right outside of the Cirque Italia right there. I apologize if I butchered that by mistake. But yeah, it's here outside of the mall in town here. Soon I'm going to be meeting with a friend. We'll go inside and we're going to see what is in store for us. So let's do it. So here we go, inside of the circus tent here. Here we go, up and at 'em. And here we are. This is what it looks like on the inside here. This looks really fun. This looks really cool here. Let's go down this corridor right here and see what's there. This looks like it's a pirate show, judging from the fact that you've got pirate ships and the skull and cross swords here. This is quite a cool little arena here. They don't call it the big top for nothing. Well guys, we managed to make it inside the big top. And I gotta say, the interior look here is spectacular. Especially with the pirate ships and all. It's a pirate themed show and I am enjoying this. I think that anything that deals with pirates means it's always going to be great. Pirates of the Caribbean, for instance. A ride and a movie based off of the ride. Which will be at Disneyland, which I'll be going to soon. So stay tuned for that in the next 2 weeks and 6 days. Yeah. See you guys there then. And let's have some fun around here. So I decided to order myself a nice little sampling or even bite of nachos. Let's get a good dollop of cheese there. And while we're at it, might as well add in a couple of jalapenos on there. And now, here we go here. That's a good little kick in the jalapenos right there. And the nachos and the chip itself, pretty good. I'm gonna give that a nice 4 out of 5 there. I approve of it.
Now, me hearties, sit back, relax, and welcome to Cirque Italia. Thank you.
will we do with the drunken sailor? What will we do with the drunken sailor? What will we do with the drunken sailor? Lying the board. Wave, wave, that's your place. Wave, wave.
Whoa! That was awesome! Thank you. That is so cool.
Oh,
Good Lord. Oh no! It's not going very well! Yeah! They killed it! Nice! What is going on here? Looks like a duel or something. It's so amazing!
Thank you.
Oh, that was funny.
Shiver me timbers, it's now intermission time. Time to get up and stretch your sea legs. Join us in our concessions tent where you can find refreshments like ice cold lemonade, sodas, fresh hot popcorn, sweet cotton candy, spicy naturals, refreshing drinks.
And we're coming up here to get our picture taken with the pirates and the mermaid. So I got myself some cinnamon churros, which are a highlight at both Disneyland and in circuses like this. So I have a sampling here. Flavor's okay. Quite fine. I think I'm gonna give that a 3 out of 5. Not bad, but it's kind of a little hard to swallow at times. I wonder if Disneyland churros would be different. No, yeah. See you guys for the next part of the show. Intermission is over and we're back in the game. You gotta be joking. They just keep raising the ante. this is insane. This is crazy. Insane, I tell you, insane. Look how high up he's going. From the audience is going to get it. Oh,
one,
no.
Two, three, no, 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 no. But it's better. I think we need the security. Security. All right. Okay.
Oh, no.
Right. Now, you don't run more. All right. Oh, the first one is that side, okay? Don't move.
You gotta be kidding me.
One, two, three, jump! Wow.
I believe.
So close, huh? Okay, the next one is that side. Don't move. One more time?
These people are nuts.
Listen, one more time, here we go. One, two, three. You got it.
Really?
Okay. They're gonna be nice. Here we go. Oh, ta-da! I did perfect. Here we go. No. Here, I know. Here's perfect. Look. No. I don't like this.
Oh no.
Relax. Let's go see first, okay?
Oh God, no!
Hey sir! Hey, you ready?
Oh!
We ready? Yeah. I'm ready too, here we go!
These pirates are wearing skates. Roller skates, to be exact. Thank you.
Well, I've got the stuff that I needed, and now I'm on my way home. That's Cirque Italia. Yes, I heard it. It was pronounced Cirque Italia. The Cirque Italia was a very fun, silly, cool experience. Yeah. I'll see you guys when I get home. And we're back home. I hope that you enjoyed that little outing for me. I'll be seeing you guys in the next adventure coming up soon. And have a nice night, everybody, and I'll see you all next time around.